Continue to work in promoting human rights. United States, Madagascar, all of us together. The concept, the precept of human rights is ingrained, is inborn in all of us, in all societies. And that's what we do. We work together. We need to make sure that we work together with the import of the United States, but really for the people of Madagascar, working with a group of like the working group of human rights that exists here, working with civil society, working with the government to ensure that the human rights, the civil rights of all citizens and all peoples of Madagascar is respected.
Sambola mila miezaka, amizay famitana tsara antena toy fitandrona ny solombelona izay na isika eto Madagascar na izay any États-Unis satria efa fotikefitra sy fisainana raha antsika manaiky hitovizana ny fiarahamonina ny firenena rotota hoe tokony ho apetraka sy hoarahana izany miara-miasa akaiky aminareo vahoaka malagasy izay avy any États-Unis amin'ny fametrahana izany indrindra amin'ny fiaraha-miasa amin'ny fiarahamonim-pirenena sy ireo tompona andraiky tsatsokajiny tsingana izay manokana ny fofonana ho an'ny fiarovana ny zon'olombelona eto Madagasikara mba azona miantoka fa voaja araka ny tokony izy daholo ny zo maha olona sy ny asina maha olombelona ny tsirairay avy.
Human rights remains a work in progress, irrespective of Madagascar, the United States, or any other nation. We all have to work to maintain the progress that we have made in human rights and continue to improve on that progress that has been made. And here in Madagascar, progress is being made, but there's much that still needs to be done. As we talked about, it remains a challenge. It's a defeat. And with proper dialogue, with collaboration and cooperation amongst all, and the responsibility taken and the leadership taken by groups like the Working Group of Human Rights, working with the government, working with civil society, working with the population in general, and having that common dialogue, that is what is so important, and that is what I see is happening here in Madagascar.
Ezaka mitohy sy lavitra ezaka ny fametrahana ny atao hoe demokrasia tsahivina ihany izay ary izay no fanambara atao anatin'ny fandraisana fitenena teo fanamby io fanamby lavitra ezaka io ka mila mifametanana sy miara-miasa anatin'izay na ny eo fitondrana na ny eo fiarahamonim-pirenena ireo tompona andraikitra isan-karazany manao fifampidiniana sy fifanakanozan-kevitra ahafahana miatrika hoe mijery hoe inona no fiapetra mila raisina inona fanamby mila atrehana mba ahafahana miantoka fa voajy tanteraka sy mandeharaka ny tokony izy ny fanajana izay izy. Eu não sei.